Did you see
them at Captain? No, you wrestle. Oh, you're gonna go.
And then there's those jocks.
They're idiots.
I like being a waste of time.
Hey, Chica. Ready for another day of drama, gossip, and boring lectures?
Can I take a rain check today? I need more sleep. Have you seen the school? We're all like walking zombies.
Yes, indeed. I can see it now. Senior year, having first peer release, so we can sleep in without having to try to look awake.
What are you looking at?
Yes.
Yeah.
Whatever. At least we have a decent glove class to go to. I enjoy it.
So
true. Very true. But I still prefer my option.
Outcast.
Those preps don't know what's coming, do they, Cassie?
Whatever. We still have another year to go. I want to hold my breath.
Let's just get through the slow day, okay?
How do you do?
Do you like a newspaper?
Get that stuff out of here. Dang it.
How do you read your playbook?
I'm number one state.
You play a fake sport.
I've never lost.
That's where you're going, punk.
Sorry, I didn't see you.
Why are you not seeing those big eye glasses?
Everything ready for the drill?
Yeah, but are you sure you still want to go with this?
Yeah, why not?
I think it's too much of a panic for the kids. I mean, it's just a drill.
That's the thing. They don't worry because they know it's a drill. What if it was a real code red? This will get us prepared for the real thing.
I still think it's a bad idea, sir.
Nothing to worry about. The students are perfectly safe. We're just testing their reaction.
Attention, staff and students, this is a code red, an internal lockdown. Stop what you're doing. There's an intruder in our school. Find the nearest classroom with a teacher in it. Stay out of the hallways. Find a room, and teachers, make sure you lock the door. Turn off the lights and stay away from the doors and windows.
Alright, we'll finish this later. We gotta go.
Cassie, it's a code red.
Come on in and find a seat. Hurry up!
It's a drill!
Stop!
What the heck is wrong with you? Breathe.
You'll be 50 miles from that school. I've got time for what I do to the airline Georgetown.
It's better to your English class than still.
No, I don't.
Everyone get on our desk. Stay away from the door. This isn't the drill.
Alright, this is stupid. Let me go outside because this is just a drill.
I wouldn't do that if I were you. You don't know what's out there. Just in.
Yeah, there's nothing out there.
Sit down.
Mr. H, there's nobody out there.
Nobody. Nobody.
He's my brother. I need to help him.
I've seen Jocelyn. We got separated in different classrooms.
Where is she?
Like you can. Okay, we have to get to Jocelyn's room. It's safe there and they can help us. Hiding here isn't going to do anything. Intruder's just going to break down the doors and hurt us all.
Okay, where are we going? I have it. Let's go.
What are you doing?
We'll be right back.
What's going on? I heard a scream. Did somebody get hurt?
I don't know, sir, but this wasn't part of your plan.
Jeez, there was only supposed to be one intruder in the building. I've seen two.
So you mean this is an actual code red?
Let's call 911.
All right, everybody, come on up. He's gone. He followed after Cassie and Ashley. Somebody text them and see if they're all right.
I have Ashley's number and I'll call her.
You're actually letting us text in class?
This is different.
She's not answering her phone. She's never missed a call in her life. She has Verizon.
Try calling her later. Maybe her phone's turned off like it's supposed to be in class.
It's always on.
We need to split up. You three, Amanda, Josh, and Milton. Go back to the classroom and see if Chad is all right. He's in the East Wing hallway.
I'm not going with that dweeb.
He'll beat me up, sir, and she can't protect me.
No, sometimes when you're with your friends, you can't think straight. Right now, we have got to be serious. Wake up! What's your name?
Taylor.
You, Dana, Amber, and Leslie. Go into the hallway and find people and gather them in groups. Make sure the classrooms are safe. And Phoebe, you, Jen, and Sean, go to the main office and get to the principal. Have him call 911. Make sure Chad is safe. All right, everybody take your phones out and give each other your phone numbers. I know you have your phones. Hurry.
I can't believe you have AT&T.
No, we may not have weapons like him, but we have our strength, we have our knowledge, we have our encouragement on our side. And he can't take that away from us. And he won't take that away from us. Let's go.
Wait, but what about me? And where are you going?
I'm gonna find this guy once and for all. And you're gonna help me.
How? Where are we going?
Going back to the classroom. Come on.
Get out from underneath your desks, now!
Can't get hold of Ashlyn, she always has her phone.
We know, she has Verizon.
Are you saying you don't think Verizon is worthy enough to connect phone calls? Probably the AT&T.
I'm saying we have more important things to discuss.
And I'm saying that you two are giving me a headache.
Don't you cheerleaders ever stop being so preppy?
Excuse me, but you're saying preppy's a bad thing?
Yeah.
Definitely annoying.
Do you think I'm preppy?
Maybe a little.
Wow, at least I have a life view. I'm not wasting my life away sleeping all the time or struggling between an A and an A minus, or wearing dark clothing and looking depressed.
There's so much more than being depressed, preppy. Some of us actually have a hard time with things and don't get everything we want from precious mommy and daddy.
And it's my choice to wear black.
My outfit is casual.
You try to make everything seem perfect, but it's not.
Yeah, and maybe I enjoy sleeping. It's my hobby.
Sleeping's a hobby, I think.
I'll save it for someone who cares. That's the reason I fall asleep here. School and work boring.
You guys think I'm annoying. That's not the case. I'm not.
Sorry. Come on.
Hurry up.
Stuck with the smarty pants that are pathetic.
Yep, ears.
Watch it! You want me to make your mommy cry with a black eye I'm gonna give you?
Hey, this is lame.
Oh, shut up. I ran into him. I was texting Amber.
Don't defend him. He shouldn't even be looking at me with those nerdy glasses.
Hey.
He may be an annoying, disgusting slime ball.
You don't have to threaten him to impress me.
Impress you? You better watch your attitude towards me. Just because you're a girl and I can't hit you, doesn't mean you get to talk smack about me.
I can talk smack whenever I want. Don't you want to find Chad? He's your brother. Besides, you better calm down and start listening to this nerd because you don't have any brains to begin with. Now come on, Milton. Don't be scared of this wimp.
Yeah, I'm gonna go with her.
this is happening. I mean, I never thought we'd have a real code red. I never thought this could happen to
us. Well, it is. We can't let fear of dying stop us from getting home.
Wait, you're...
That stuff just fascinates me. I don't want to die.
I thought.
You thought, Sean? You thought? You judge as well, just like the rest of us. It's nice to know the real person, isn't it?
Come on!
There's no one in here.
Well, let's go in there.
I never wanted anybody to know. I'll probably lose my job anyways, so what does it matter?
Look, what does it matter? Please tell me you're starting to scare me. Why are these in here?
Let's just say I have connections.
You have a gun? Why in the world did you have that in your classroom?
Apparently, for this type of situation. And don't forget, I have a mace. But it's supposed to be a whip in. I think there's a taser in here somewhere.
But you didn't know about this, did you?
I'll have to keep one just in case. Now, I know you think I'm crazy, but we don't have this time. We've got to hunt him down.
Hunt him down?
Yes. Come on. It'll be fine. Trust me.
What do you expect me to do with this?
If the intruder gets too close, spray him in the eyes.
I still can't believe you have a gun, Mr. Holland.
Today there are some exceptions. Now, I'm not going to give boring lectures in class today. Today, we're taking action. Now, come on.
Wait. What about the gun?
It's just a BB gun. Plus, the clip's not in it. Also, I'm a black belt in Taekwondo.
What are you doing? And who are you? What are you doing wandering in the photography room? Were you following us?
Yeah, I was wondering what you guys were doing. We need to get out of here.
Didn't you see the intruder?
No. I thought he was on the other side of the school.
There's two of them. I don't know what they're doing. They hurt Chad.
I don't know. But what were you doing wandering around in the hallway? We're supposed to be in our classrooms.
We were in the Mac lab when all of a sudden this intruder came. Then we snuck out the back door while the cheerleaders made a diversion. Then, you know, once we got to the media center, there was another intruder.
We were on our way to the main offices when we heard someone coming. What were you doing out in the hallway?
Earlier, an intruder came into our classroom. I got out to look for help.
How?
That doesn't matter right now. What's wrong with her?
Oh no, Phoebe, wake up!
What's going on? Where am I? Why is everything red?
You're in the dark room. Come on, we gotta go to the main offices.
Okay.
Are you coming?
Yeah, just a little shaken up, that's all.
What?
It's Chad.
You coming, Melon?
It's Milton.
Milton?
Is he alive?
Got hit in the head. Could have a concussion. He's cold and he's got a slow pulse.
Is he alright?
I think so.
Stop, I'm fine.
But he's your brother.
I said, leave me alone.
I promise, whoever did this to you will pay. Don't worry. I'll deal with them and make them regret ever touching you. I promise.
Wait, where are you?
more smart, dork.
Just common sense. Anyone knows that.
Someone's coming. He's gone.
That's Ashley. Ashley, no!
Wake up, Ashley. Wake up.
Calm down, Amber. It's gonna be okay.
No, it's not going to be okay. She's hurt. She won't wake up. Is she okay?
No. But we just heard her scream. Wouldn't she still be okay?
Very good, Dana. It's nice to know a goth has some brains.
I don't need this. Take it.
Why?
I don't need that. I got Taekwondo. The mace isn't gonna do anything.
But you gave it to me.
You're gonna need that back more.
I was the one who screamed.
So you're the intruder?
Yep, and that nasty little prep knew it was coming too. She came with me to help create that diversion. It was so easy with both of us being alone. When she came with me to my locker, she knew it was coming. I chased her down and knocked her out. It was so easy. Too easy.
Here. Come on, I just have something pick up really fast.
How fast is real fast? Really, really fast.
I thought you were gonna call
Jocelyn.
Wait,
but
you're the intruder?
But how?
Take it that long, Fred?
You're both cheerleaders, and you have to sit together, don't you? So take a step closer, and you can join her.
But how can you be the intruder when you're in the classroom with us?
Cassie, that's enough. Put down the bat!
Sorry, Mr. Holland, but you have no right to tell Cassie what to do anymore. I guess we're the ones in charge now, aren't we?
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
Why?
Don't do this. What you're doing is wrong.
Stay down! So she was the one who hurt Chad? Jocelyn?
Yep.
But why? Why are you doing this?
Who else have you hurt? All I wanted to do was scare most of you. Show you what we can do. You guys treat us like dirt. Well, I was tired of being judged, harassed, and bullied. You're the rich, annoying cheerleader, prep. You're the dumb jock. You two always look depressed, and the nerds are, well, the nerds. But what am I? An outcast. I don't belong. I get a title just like the rest of you, a reputation.
Well, what's our title now, huh? There aren't a lot of people to tell the title of me, the intruder. Am I at the bottom of the list now, huh? Will you think twice before harassing me? Will you remember my name when I'm passing you by in the hallways? Tell me, because I want to know. I'm tired of judging and being judged, and if I have to hurt a few more people, then fine, I will. I'm not afraid to do it again.
I bet no one knows that my family and I live in a room in an expensive house, or that I play football with my family. But I don't care what they think because nobody even bothers to get to know me.
What she's trying to say is that this is who I am and I'm proud to be who I am. And I shouldn't have to threaten somebody to show them who I am. They don't care about us. That shows who our true friends are because our true friends look past the judgments and past the stereotypes and see who we really are.
And for you and the people who do care about you, you can say whatever you want to say, but they're still going to think whatever they want to think about.
You're just gonna say whatever you can to get me to put the bat down, aren't you?
Maybe I am, Cassie, but trust me, you don't want to do something you'll regret.
You're better than that. There's righteousness in you, Cassie. You did what was right. You helped Milton from getting hurt from Josh. I know you're good inside. I think your mind is just playing tricks on you.
People can say whatever they want to, but I bet people admire you even though you don't even realize it.
You're strong, smart, and kind. That's something some people might be jealous of.
It's not a title. You are Cassie, the only Cassie. Don't ruin who you are just because of what people say about you. Don't try to control them and change who they are. The only person who can change is you.
What? Shut up! Don't listen to them, Cassie! You deserved better! Your life is ruined already. Why throw the satisfaction away when we've gone this far?
I can't stop you, Cassie. But remember, the true Cassie is in there, and she would want to do what's right.
Are you going to be you, or are you going to be the title everyone expects you to be?
I'm doing what's right.
I gotta get out of here. I just have to get out of here. I have my phone! My phone! Cassie? Cassie? Is that you?
Yes, it's me, Jocelyn.
Cassie, you have to get me out of here. I'm going crazy. How'd you get out? Cassie? If you don't get me out of here, I'm gonna kill.
Relax, Jocelyn. It's all a part of the plan.
Okay, but you better get me out of here soon. I'm telling you.
Oh, I have something to take care of first.
Okay, tell Amber I said hi.
I sure will.
Yes, I'm getting out of here!